Shorty Mac?
Imagine.
Nah.
No. Bei Mimic.
I still have to change.
Mix Diamond.
Mimic TM bei
Twitter Post.
Called Ephemeral, something like that.
Called
Yeah, I don't know.
I literally thought that's the name.
No, it's Ephemeral or something.
That must be actually a cool name.
Just name your map like this, Shorty.
Okay. The next.
Oh, that looks cool. Oh, that looks mixed.
Mixed.
Okay, this looks good. Let's see. It's a TMA mapper. Ah! What is TMA?
Ah!
Oh wait, I skipped the intro again. I'm always skipping the intro by accident. I got a YouTube comment about that, asking why I'm always doing that. But yeah, I always skip it when I'm like on my acceleration pedal.
If you play TM yourself, you know.
Yeah, of course.
Clearly asked by somebody not playing the game.
Okay, I'm surprised that I got that.
I'm watching GPS for, I don't know, reasons.
Hello.
Yo, this seems cool.
This seems pretty nice. Oh no, I see black platform.
No, yeah. Oh my god, nice respawn. Ah, scheiße.
Oh my god, you got the beard. Oh no, it's ice!
Wait, this is ice? Oh, monk ice.
Oh no! It's ice of the day.
That's one turn.
Yeah.
Wait, that jump afterwards is hard. Okay, this is not an easy map. I can already say that. Wait, there's same transition again at the ending.
Yeah.
Oi, this is not hard. Not easy.
Yeah, you know what? One thing that kind of bothers me right now, before even going to the ice, you got the gear on before the ice. So I don't know what happens if you don't get the gear on. Maybe you slide out. I hope you don't.
We will find out.
Oh no. I forgot that there's ice. Oops.
There you go.
Nice, Shorty.
Dude, why? Oh, I do the same mistake again. Yo, Öse.
What is the line for the sausage? Is this?
You jump and then you land smooth.
Yeah, you got some 10 damage with this.
This is weird.
Thank you.
Gonna fail the end so hard.
This is a difficult map.
Someone on my server as well. Hot damn, this is gonna be tough. No, he actually
won. Dude, oh, what is that entry?
Entry into the ice?
Ah, into the dirt actually. Into the black platform.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I assume.
Oh, you can keep the gear before the first dirt. That's so much better.
Oh, why?
Oh, the jump is really tight. Oh,
the end,
the
ice.
You never had to ice put some.
Yeah, it's really tight. Not gonna lie.
This.
Oh,
I actually have no issues at all with that job.
Yeah, if you get the ice good. But yeah, good luck if you get the ice not good for once. Then you're.
Yeah, then you have a problem.
Okay, the upper gear before the first third is so much better. I think.
It's like it's not hard.
Yeah, but if you go too far outside, you have a bad angle for the third, and then it is bad. By general, no, it's not that hard.
I don't get it. Oh, I guess you have to go for the door, for the low one here.
Ah, the ice.
I'm actually good on this map, but I'm gonna fuck up the ice once and then I'm gonna go out.
Find the jump super difficult after the ice, I don't know.
No, it's super easy. For some reason.
But you get that jump but not the upper gear.
Yeah.
That's weird. Maybe it's just weird for me, I don't know.
Did you watch the GBS?
No.
Then we have the answer, because... I just do it like the GBS did with the ice and easy.
Yeah, there's no way I make it.
I overjumped the end though.
Yeah, look.
The last.
That's so bad, I have no speed. Yeah, same.
Are you just opening it really early again, Shoki?
Yeah.
What is the who won the morning cup of the day?
Who is?
It was Lars.
And to be honest, it's all about the ice again. Like,
I was hard to say.
That's the thing about ice, since people are not good on ice. When there's an ice point on a mixed map, it's always the most important point.
Well, that's why I said ice of the day.
I'm not too wrong.
Ah, oh, fuck.
Where I mean, you have to, you also have that tight jump afterwards, so it really is pretty much, very much on the ice.
Yeah.
Chem 1 map.
Oh my god, where am I jumping?
How do you do the left turn after the black platform?
Not sure yet.
Left turn on the road. Is that full speed?
Yes. I'm getting a small auto slide out of the road transition.
Yeah, it's full speed, yeah.
The ice.
Yeah, no ice, they shoot so bad.
Nein!
Yes.
Why is the checkpoint placed there at the end of the ice? You can clip it from underneath. That's ass. Oh no. I still don't have a clean run. Like the ice from my run, I lost like easily a second.
Oh, I'm so bad at the ice. One edge there. Yeah, no, I'm bad. Just, it changed.
You can slide out, it's all about that ice. Oh man, it's so ass. I literally lost at least a second there, it's so bad. Same, I'm not in. Just because
I spit out.
Yeah, if you need to correct, it's really bad. That's so bad.
How was that not enough?
Someone number server wrote, good people on Revious server enjoy difficult maps. Mate, I'm sad to tell you, but there are no good servers on Revious server. There are no good players there on Revious servers. They don't exist.
How was that a 0.8 improvement? That was so bad still. Like, I can definitely get that first place if I would at least get one good ice slide.
Yeah, same actually.
I was sliding out when I tried to open.
Yeah, same.
Same.
Alcon is gonna be a very strong on this map though. Like, he's good on mix in general, but with the ice slide, even more.
Yeah.
Like, in theory, you don't slide out there, I think, if you have the good speed, but if you have the correct, you can, and that's the scary thing.
Oh no, I opened it too early. Well, I'm 33rd right now. So I'm probably doing the last now.
Mini improvement.
It's funny actually, because no matter what I do at the start, it just doesn't matter. Like, it really doesn't matter.
I don't like that ice point.
I'm just playing every
know.
Single round until the ice and then...
Same. That ice point is ass. I don't know. The ice line itself works, but I don't think the entry and the exit is a bit weird. Oh no. Also didn't help that I played the stupid one on that 1 hour. 1 hour before. If I don't PP now, I'm gonna be in the match by far. Unless I go out early.
I might not get Division 1 if I don't improve. Can be like more than a second faster.
I completely missed how diagonal I can jump after the ice.
Depends on your speed. Sometimes I have speed that I need to jump completely straight, not like, not even a bit diagonal. That's always great.
Yep, no jump too low. 47. I'm pretty sure it's... I'm gonna go out early.
It's also so hard to judge that. I don't know. I'm also gonna go out because I just failed it. I don't know. Unless I get like super used to it.
I mean, I took 10 minutes to just get the ice part again, so.
Yeah.
At least I'm safe now. Or should be at least.
I'm also safe, I'm 36. We're still at that time, but... This is so
yep,
bad.
56. Like, I can't get to the ice cream.
Oh my god, I just missed the pin. Oh, yeah, I'm 40. That has to be safe, come on.
There are 2 minutes left, I'm not really sure if we're safe with that.
No, I mean, either, but it just has to be.
Granadi Division 2? Question mark? It's not looking good for you, Granadi.
Oh, 24.
Oh, why do you have to be in front of me, of course? Come on.
I almost failed to finish.
Same.
Oh. I maybe even lost it. Like, but like, a good ice part is so important for the low ending afterwards also.
Yeah.
I don't know what drive that ice.
I'm position 39. Just made it now.
It's all, I'm so good on the rest of the map, but the ice is just... I don't know.
Yeah, I think we're all good on the other one.
I just got a gear down in the ice. Oh my god, that safe way is complete garbage, actually.
I just cannot get that ice slide. I'm out, by the way. I don't know. That ice is just ass. I'm just not getting it a single time.
You have one last chance.
Yeah, I'm not at last attempt at the moment. I have no idea what I need to do with that. Yeah, I cannot get it. I have no idea. Fuck this map. Like, I always have a bad angle, then I need to correct. I do one small steering tap and I instantly steer by like 90 degrees.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Dude, fuck this ice.
You need always to buy ice turns where you can easily stay in the middle of one gear.
Yeah.
That's how you should buy it. Fuck, so that you can release or to
take at least more. I'm 69.
All
about that stupid ice, man. I'm gonna be B now instantly. I already know it. Not a single clean run, yeah. I don't know. Just because of the ice. Like, at the start, I always was in front of all the other people on the server.
Yep, I'm 0.2 behind one on myself, but before the ice, I was like 0.3 ahead of him.
Yeah. This map is a prime example of why IS is not working well in Bulbasaur.
No.
You literally can't build Bulbasaur maps of ice. You just build ice maps.
Like, not a single time I got the correct angle. I always have to latch too much or too less. I don't know.
Yeah. Like, you can't really correct it at all. Like,
yeah.
Either you overcorrect instantly or you don't have it.
Yeah, or you just.
If you have to correct, it's already over.
Yeah.
It is a 10. At least to be.
6
Yeah, I like a big one, so. And no. Let's see how long I can survive the ice.
Let's see how many rounds we can survive the ice. The problem is, like, take a look at the safe way. And you're gonna cringe so.
You're not looking at it.
Yeah, better though, it's useless basically.
Just Rafa.
Where are you, Marius, by the way?
Which one? I've got 47th or something like that.
Sick.
47th or 49th? I think 47th.
Yeah, it was actually pretty close for me as well in the end. It's a typical thing, people improving in the last tries.
I was one of them. But not in the very last try, not this time. It was the pre-last.
You also improved in the last minute.
I didn't improve for like 8, I think. I mean, when I did my time, I was like 15th or something. I also not be able to win this because I cannot do it I cannot do it fast and I cannot do it consistently.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Also, the last jump into the dirt is good.
Yeah, you jump 8 5, you get it good.
Yeah. That's why it's weird.
Are you not the worst part actually here? Considering the ice part is just the speed check afterwards. Like, it won't change that much, but it's gonna be horrible for a couple of days.
Yeah, I don't know why it's there.
Like, you need to get as much so that you have good speed afterwards. For good time.
Yeah, that as well.
Yeah, that is so difficult to charge. Like, whenever I have good speed from the ice, I go way too diagonal in the charge. Like, it's not even close. I'm way too low then. But I'm surprised about it.
Yeah, man. I'm on TV. No one. And if you try to drive jump smooth in the last build, then you just actually you're making it worse for you.
Now I got the perfect angle, of course.
Well, you guys can be sure that I'm super happy now.
In the warm up.
Because I now, for the first time, slid out in the ice, and I'm happy that it happened.
Yeah, 48.8, of course.
I underslides work this break and release as late as you can. That's the safe way for me.
The problem is, like, even like if you have to use break, then you have to make such a small break tap. I can't do that.
Yeah, but if
I also cannot do
that.
When
too
I
much instantly, you can't do anything because you release early then you're dead. So better not turn too much and use break than otherwise.
Yeah.
But yeah, I know what you mean. Like, small break taps, yeah.
I can't do them. I mean, Lars is probably, like, if Lars would actually train ice, he would probably be really good at it.
I mean, he is good at
break
it.
Taps. Because, like, his, I mean, he's basically the best guy I know with break tapping. At least because of, like, Valley.
Like the
break
keyboard.
Taps there.
Yeah, and the full speed players, that's why also Mata is good in ice.
Yeah,
like we have a combination of Valley and full speed players being good. At least in the beginning.
Yeah, I mean it does make sense. You know, they both used to like make really really small and tiny breakups. So I guess Valley players more than full speed players.
Yeah, and campaign hunters on map 8.
I think it just needs the time, we don't need a good reaction time or shot it. Just for safe.
I wonder if I can like actually like use my driver software to set something up for ice break tips.
Yeah, of course.
Probably could actually.
Is that allowed?
Good question. Next question.
Guess what time I did in the first round? I literally improved by half a second. It's so stupid.
I mean, virtual with his keyboard software, I think you can also do like the same thing as with action keys, but I'm not sure about that.
Maybe I missed the finish.
Yeah, just practicing. I mean, I don't remember having such a function when I had it, but I mean, he has the newer version, so.
The finish is also easy to miss. True.
Like, the ending is really tricky.
Yeah, you jump, wait, it's not tricky, it's just bad. You just jump before you have good speed.
Just, having too much speed probably won't happen to me. Let's try to survive here.
Stem is also here, by the way.
Who's there?
Spam.
Oh.
Yeah, nice. Best spot to clip. Ach, you fucked this trick.
Negative.
Can I even make the jump at all? Dude, I had to jump completely straight, not a bit diagonal. What the fuck?
Well, I trained the safe way.
Dude, if I need to take the safe way, I just take the L. Let me just still see it. Where's my music? Oh, I just want to eat.
I landed on the plaque platform. That's how safe I took it. That's a jump.
Wait, Spam is out? Yeah, he's probably also pissed.
Oh, I PB'd.
Spam is out. Kicker.
You're not in the top vortex.
We are only 56 players.
What?
By the way.
Yeah, I'm slow on this.
Oh, 56? Ah, I mean... Not that bad, to be honest.
Oh, Link is good.
Ah, Fabian, but I think there was exactly one guy abusing that valley and break taps through every corner, and that was then not allowed anymore, then it was called to be a cheater.
So I actually wouldn't allow it, like, did not deal. Did Adio do something about it, or did just your community decide to not allow it?
Naja, Fiyudo was the one that complained, I think. Nowadays, you would think, of course, it would be about that.
Oh, I'm gonna do 48 mid or some shit now.
I mean, in Valley, it's obviously super, super broken.
Yeah. No, okay, not mid, though, but 88.
Okay.
Ach man, I already did 3 times I would have been easily in with. It's so stupid. Wait,
I mean,
Spam isn't even live.
Stadium,
oh. Maybe it just
live.
Ended. I need to go
maybe
to the toilet.
It just ended.
Oh, spam was live, okay. I feel that, to be honest. Yeah, I was also...
I find it funny.
I don't know if I wanna, like, save now or not. Or if I just should go... Like, if I should play as if I would win or just go full YOLO.
Doesn't matter anyway.
You're always try harding.
To be honest, I don't think Division 2 is going to be a lot lower than Division 1 here.
Slower? No. Worse? Yes. But not, probably not slower.
But I think I could go out in Division 2.
There were
2
big
the
gaps,
same
actually,
in Division 1.
Top players. I think they are slower.
I mean, it depends how you define slower, because in top times are probably going to be similar.
No.
Yeah.
What are your winning times?
Fast.
Yep.
I don't know.
I just looked at 3.6s.
What do you mean I'm 6? How am I 6 with that? Yeah, I'm 4th.
Completely oversliding it. Having no exits.
Oh, so weak ice slide.
Safest jump of my life.
You can't beat me in safe.
Yeah, of course.
Of what life. I did was...
You're a special Marius. Mika did 51 now.
I jumped off from the complete left and landed on the complete right on the platform.
Did you listen, Granadi?
Hmm? What?
Mika did 51.
Oh. Wait, on what map? I didn't
today's map?
Wait, 51?
48.51.
Ah.
That's what he means.
Yeah, did you think I talk about 49?
What was the WR again?
Well, I think... might have been the Mega time right now.
Yeah, I'm already only 0.3 behind it.
It's only really the right one.
Considering we have ice in the map, I think 0.3 is not a lot. Like, if there wouldn't be the ice zone, then 0.3 would be, though.
I cannot drive.
Wait, I'm first.
Wait, I'm 43rd.
Wait, I'm out.
Oh.
No, I'm out. Ach, this map is stupid. Fucking ice. I don't even want to be in. Why am I in with this? Oh. Just let me end the pain, man. Why am I 34th with being 9 seconds behind? Okay, the audio is shit.
Why do I lose so much in the ending?
No, Amaterasu is also 9 seconds behind.
The WR is 48.45 by 7, or Sven. And he did that 14 days ago. And Symptom is out. Need to go to toilet. Maybe I will just surrender at some point. And I mean,
at the time after I came,
I'm streaming for 5.5 hours already, and I didn't go to toilet once in that time.
I like that slower. But to me, that's pretty normal.
Yeah, for you.
And unhealthy.
I also, I drank quite a bit.
Yo, wasn't it simply Nick that did like a 12-hour stream or even 24-hour stream and never standing up?
Pretty cool.
I can respect
it. I remember some guy telling me that and I was...
Well, actually, a somewhat solid breakthrough.
Dude, that was...
Having to jump fully straight.
Yeah.
Same.
I'm 2.5 seconds behind. Oh.
Every time I would have been
overturned.
Ah, it's fantastic.
Oh, Shorty, I'm right behind you. We have almost the same time.
Ooh.
I don't know if I will go for. I need to go to toilet, so it is actually bad. Like, honestly. But I cannot do it between rounds. That doesn't work.
Why is Asu so fast? 52?
And it still takes like 20 minutes at least.
I don't really exchange knockouts. There you have a warm-up always.
Cannot do between rounds. Granadi, once upon a time in the good old Dragon TDC days, I did that.
Yeah, but at a map change, right?
Yeah, at a map change. But there are no warm-ups. Or at that time there were no warm-ups because the game wasn't broken.
Fucked up all this.
I also did a peer break in the 4-hour map and lost like 10 seconds because I came back too late. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Almost dead
even. I got the ice spot so good in the beginning.
I'm gonna get a lot more regular now as well.
Yeah.
But I'm not surprised about that, so.
Mime is out.
Like, it's so good when you can just do the ice slide and it open for himself.
Yeah, I have an empty
bottle,
if
it works, it's so nice, but... You know, that's the thing, you know, imagine ice, but you could control the car a little bit more. Then you would get this awesome feeling of getting the perfect ice slide more often.
Like, for example, not having the gear problem on ice.
That's, yeah, for example.
It's also like
basically the only problem of ice, kind of.
Nah, actually not.
It's still not easy to hit a good slide. At least you could save it.
Yeah, people should just use this low grip block that basically gives you ice physics, but without sliding out.
Yeah, but is it really the case that you can't slide out?
Yeah, not.
Is that approved?
Yeah, but even if it's a lot harder.
Because you have you can't slide out in normal situation.
Only in situation where you really deserve it, where you really deserve it then.
Like a normal.
Dude,
maps,
I'm getting a perfect speed slide. This is such a joke.
Oh,
ice slide. Gonna jump slow diagonal.
Two PBs in a row.
Oh, nice.
So. I had a very brave jump.
Hey, I forgot to turn on my music.
But like, I would never say that Mika should be good on a mix map, but you can clearly see that.
Yeah, Mika is all, like, before Ice came out, he already was pretty good.
Yeah, but like... I don't think so, actually.
Yeah, what do you mean? I played a lot of tournaments against him, actually. He was pretty good.
Since Ice came out, he sucks at the other styles in the Sportics Cup.
But one good Ice map and he can't catch up still.
Yeah, that's the annoying thing.
Alright, we're top 28 already.
You always wonder, how is he so far behind? How is that possible? There comes an ice map in his support.
Yep.
Yo, Marius, you're pretty close to reaching your goal, aren't you?
We have to put so much pressure now on me right before the ice team.
Yes, I had to.
What an asshole.
What is mean?
Of course I am. Oh.
VPBs in a row. we have the best wheel player on
Awesome. I also just did a perfect
busy
break.
On seconds.
He doesn't play with wheel at the moment though. His wheel is broken.
Yeah, maybe he's not gonna...
Maybe you should stop playing me.
Another 48.
Actually looking at him, I think so. On some maps at least.
Ayako and me both drove 2 48s in a row.
I did 3.7s in a row.
That's fast. But you're a diff one.
But it was 3 times PB.
But it's also fast.
Yeah, double final. Oh, top 32. Nice, you got it.
The thing is, now I'm getting the ice slide every single time. It's so stupid. Like, I don't know what was... The CD was just bad. For me. I don't know.
Too much pressure.
Oh my... Oh. Oh my, out. 4 seconds behind.
Yeah.
Very bright line. Lissi is also net. Dexter, Shorty, and Lissi can't even be. It's crappy on Orbit. I can't. It's not typical. But He's not orange anymore. Dexter's orange. Ach.
Wow. I fucked up the ice as well. Dude,
I fully hit the checkpoint after the ice and did like a 720 or so.
Oh, I fucked up the ice.
Jake rages to 0.63. Okay.
Trying to survive the safe way.
But how typical is that that Crappy is like orange, yellow when someone of us goes out?
Very typical. Always. I need to go to toilet, please. Can we go faster? Oh, we still have 12 rounds, dude. I cannot handle that. Are that played today? Wait, really?
Yeah.
No. Oh. Nice break that he got.
Yep. Stiff one.
I was feeding the ice part for like a few rounds and now it's done again.
Oh, there's a safe finish, Marius.
Shit. Yeah, but there's a slow-mo block before.
Yeah.
Why is that even a slow-mo block? This? There's no way you could get there faster.
Yeah, because to make it extra slow, because people don't understand how to make safe finish
seating was shit
viable.
Like and the Yakuza.
They just don't want them to be viable. Mm. But then the safe finish doesn't serve any purpose now at all.
Exactly.
But well.
Maybe not for armor. Who knows in the last is.
Yeah, but still, so many people don't really understand how safe finish should work.
I think I did a really nice safe finish on my German Cup map. And even that could have been a little bit closer than that. I don't know why, but for some reason I never had any issues at all with the start on my map.
It's your start,
man.
I mean, if you would have had issues, you would not have kept it like that.
Yeah, probably.
That was just a good ice pot.
Wow, I missed it.
I should build more ice parts.
Nah, and ice parts in the beginning are always better because it plays.
Lilhas, is that is actually multiple slow-mo blocks block mixed into each other?
This is such an unnecessary speed check, like what the fuck.
When you have an ice part and exit speed is important afterwards, that's so bad.
Yeah, true.
I think I'm free. Yes. Okay, let's go to toilet. Holy fuck, be right back.
In it, out.
Oh my god, dog. You need good end, Marius. That's good end. Good enough end.
Nice, Marius.
They were literally side by side but picking and they had a really bad ending.
I actually released in that jump and land further right for that.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's good actually.
I think you can make it even smooth. You just need to get the jump before really good. To be as wide as possible to make a good transition.
Yeah.
But I got orange with a 49.7, which is not a bad time for me.
Whoa.
Oh, but this round is easier.
Well,
what is your high spot, Marius?
heard easy and saved. It's not so easy, I know.
What was your ice vortex?
Yeah, like I had to fully save it, I was almost dead. Like it works. Like I just, sometimes it just works and sometimes, yeah, I don't know. Just yeah. So far off.
No one died so far. Someone died.
Is that someone in the voice?
Yeah.
Oh, I hate it. I hate
back.
It.
Why didn't you just continue, Dexter?
Huh?
Yep.
I tried, I was sliding out on the ice.
Achso. Didn't see that.
Such an unnecessary comment, Lakeser, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know.
How many rounds did I miss? But like, it was like,
You're always late for digit.
Oh god, somebody died.
What should I do when this light up? There's no speed.
Dude, literally I didn't see that. I just went back to you when I saw someone else dying and I saw you respawning 3 times in a row sub randomly, so...
Another one died.
That's what I saw.
Oh my god. What is this? Everybody died? What is this fight here? Omega Lu. That is such a battle. So many people.
Yeah.
Oh, yo, Siri Redeem. Oh, I just want to end my stream, man.
Yo, look at Mika, look at that releasing. Like, how do you do that even? How? How do you do such a small release? I'm just physically not capable of that.
Yeah, same. Yo, Noah, thanks for the gift set.
My first time after the warm-up, my second time in total. Dog twice on orange. I was so close to top 8. I was just... turned too much with the car at the beginning and had to release. I had to. It's just no chance at
the end. Yeah, ice is nothing for us without any reaction.
I just was not. I mean, I could have saved it more. I was just not sure if I would still survive if I take it too slow. But I would have survived that round. The dog is. Yeah, was always in danger and again, bad start.
Fuck up, yeah.
So I tried to get the ice a bit tighter now on that round. Look at Mika now, he's in red. Now comes ice. Well, actually so many people get that good. Holy, actually, an Elkon is also with Mika. Oh, someone died. But the others did good.
What so times are you doing in the phone? What are the winning times?
48, but this was a special round where Mika and Elkon were actually at the back. Barely survived 49-3.
Okay. Actually pretty close then.
But yeah, you need to be able to do small taps at least with breaking. But I can't do that at all.
Me neither. Or any Betty. Oh, he's dead. And F. Yeah. And Kiso is gonna survive. Yo, bye bye, Noah. Yeah, I see Abnir. Kukega. Well, I don't know if I will upload this couple today.
Okay, one to the darker.
Mm-hmm.
Aircon's brake taps are so fast they're not even displayed on my overlay.
Nice.
Well, that's also the case with our brake tricks and that.
Like, how can they push so fast?
I also don't understand.
Was it breathing against the back? It's cautious.
Ah, look, Crappy is still in.
Wait, huh? Who just died there? Rims, F.
Like, I could also tap faster, but I would need to hold my brake button completely different. That makes no sense for other parts.
Giso is also really good at the ice part. I mean, he's pretty good at ice in general, but...
Speedself is a bit of a surprise. I mean, all the other names are big names. He is, of course, also known. But definitely not the... not the favorite right here.
I think all the names are in
Wait,
Giso?
Huh?
Binks, it was Binks.
Oh, Mika. Mika is behind Binks. Oh no, but Mika has the speed and oh my god.
Oh.
How lucky, Mika.
Oh, wait.
Dude, Diekosto just got knocked out because he just went for the save finish and it's so slow. He lost like 5 seconds with that. But he would have had the speed for the risky finish. He just went for the save finish and just went out with that. Just Division 2 things. What the fuck?
Better saved him, sorry.
You would have made the risky finish.
Why is there snow?
I also don't know, like... He could have at least... Thing is, it's like 3 blocks before the finish. Like, so punishing. And Nurm survived because of that. What the fuck? They're also good at tapping. Oh god.
Huh?
Oh, no!
I'm not seeing them over
there. Oh god, Speedself, that was super inside. He almost clipped there.
Huh?
Head of Lotus.
There's one even more!
Beard line, though, has a bad approach for the ice as to overturn his carpet more, but it is Virtual who loses the gear and slides out, and Scrappy is the lucky boy.
Oh.
That has also such
the
a
ice,
big jump.
The ice part is
no,
shit.
Wait, Virtual is. Aww. Mika again! The same thing like last round. The same than last round. Virtual goes for the safe finish and Mika overtakes after he also somehow... What did Mika even do in those rounds? I'll spectate the next round.
Yeah, Mika should win, no?
But the ice ball here really isn't good. Like, the fact that he put a speed check afterwards, like, why? That's so unnecessary. Like, it's obviously the part where people suck the most on, but it's also the hardest part. You have to speed check. Like, I don't get that.
Oh,
yeah. Before a couple of delays, it's kinda ass. With that speed check. I guess lower divisions
like
that don't know how to drive
ice
in. Yeah, but still, like, with that speed check, it's. I don't know. Yeah, it's easy to slide out or to like overcorrect. And if you do that, you have like, it's so hard to judge the speed check.
That's my mouse, my cursor here. Speed self. That is a good round, I guess. Loud is in front, interesting.
Loud is sucked. No, he didn't even play 20 against us.
And Mika on orange with a fight.
But looks like Lotus is an ice buff.
Alright, we're at top 3 now.
Thinking of playing Super Royale tonight. I thought so, but where is Lars? Without Lars is a bit boring. And I could also do other things, because I have to build maps.
Oh my god, Nurms, what the fuck? What is that ice slide? Ah, what are those? What are those legs, especially? Oh, we have a fight. No, Jakeray might be out because he had the worst ice part. That what happened before doesn't matter. And he's out. He will miss finish.
This is Elcon actually. And will go out.
All right, good luck.
And Mika stays in. How does Mika lose so much after D? He has a very inside ice slide, but he never has good exit.
Yeah, because he still slides after the ice ability just loses.
But I also was doing like Mika's line always. But like a wider line in general is way better. Is Krappy win?
Why am I not surprised that Krappy is still?
Player.
I mean, I would assume that Lotus was out now, no? So there's
okay,
Krabby versus
have a good fight. Oh, Noob's in a weird angle. Still got an entry, but it's gonna depend on the ice side anyway. What's still getting it good? Oh, but Noob's as well. Okay, it's not over yet. It's not over. No, what is Noob's doing? He's jumping like. He could have gotten it, but he jumped like 5 blocks too far.
Lotus goes early onto the ice.
What the fuck, Noobs?
He gets it.
What? Nein!
Oh, Mika super low. The jump. Yeah,
did you get me off this?
But yeah, like, going early on the ice is so much better, but I also never did it.
And guess what? Mika on orange.
This is so stupid. This is so fucking stupid.
Maybe we also on orange now.
Dude, I never want to be Div 2 again. Dude, what the fuck?
why are you so tame?
You should have seen the final!
Yeah, and that happens also in the fun!
But no, not like that. Not like that, trust me. Dude, how the fuck did Nurms win? But it was like kind of typical, like, dude, Nurms was often so lucky.